stories in that book. Also insane. You can get that book and Oh the Fleshly at CC10 in Artist Alley. So next up, we have a really funny little segue to a slideshow presentation. Get ready. By Asterios Kokonos.
Hey, what's up? How you guys doing?
Own digital cyber demon, Asterios Kokonos.
People love slideshows.
They do. Get ready. This is not a timeshare, I promise.
Welcome to my timeshare.
Damn it, Asterios.
Let's see, can I?
Hopefully this is a 20-foot HDMI cable.
Yeah.
Close enough. Wait.
What's happening? That's the snow in Aspen. You'll be looking at it when you're doing the science fair.
This sucks. How do we fix this?
Great question.
Who knows? Volunteers?
AV friends.
Are there any geeks at Comic-Con by any chance?
Wait, is this gonna work?
Yeah!
Yay!
Okay.
Nobody move or breathe. Would you mind coming over here so they can get the screen too?
Sure.
Thank you. And ma'am, can I wear your scouter, and if I break it, I'll give you $500? Yes! Put it on me! Put it on me! It might. I have a huge fucking head. Look how close! Oh my god. Would anybody like to guess how many times I've... Fuck this! Alright, hold on. God damn it. HDMI? More like HDMY. Me. This is the only room that joke works in. All right. Would anybody like to guess how many times I've dreamed about wearing a scouter handed to me by a beautiful lady?
42.
69. 9,000.
That's exactly right. It's over 9,000. Thank you, puppy arms.
And head.
All right, my name is Asterios Kokonos. Let's get to some jokes. Won't you guys help me pick my tombstone? I'm not sure if you can tell, I'm super depressed. So I've been thinking about this a lot, so I'm gonna run you guys through some tombstones and let's just see what you think. Tell me which one's your favorite. Guys, I asked to be cremated. And like most tombstones, my picture is on them. He sure did make people's girlfriends uncomfortable. Maybe I could cross out girlfriends and, you know all those signs that say like harassment is wrong? They put those up because of me. I'm so sorry. Bet you wish you had all these sweet organs. I'm taking them to heaven with me. I'm not gonna be up there without my kidneys. That's not heaven at all. Scan the QR code for video of me blaming you for this. Did I really record that video and put it up on YouTube? Fuck yeah, I did. This is a no smoking gravestone, you stupid fucking guys. I was vaccinated. Now I'm dead. Why are you so shocked by that?
I'm a doctor.
Oh! You're getting more and more attractive. Everything you say. All right, let's keep rolling. Please enjoy a bite of my chocolate. Can I get a digital gravestone so I can rotate my epitaph? I wrote a lot of them. Oh, another $600? And this regular gravestone's mine. No, this isn't my epitaph. I'm just talking to you. Please don't put this on my gravestone. And finally, sorry. Sorry. All right, guys. I actually, this is not a joke. I was asked to pitch villains for Mega Man X 4 for PlayStation Network. So thank you. So these are video game villains that are just passive aggressive spies of people I know in Los Angeles. Dresses up his baby for attention, man. Couch surfing, man. That's me. Won't stop talking about his rescue dog, man. Underpays on split checks, man. That's my friend Eric. Vapes at inappropriate times, man. Me again. I like to think that this guy's doing that at Dr. Light's funeral. He's just pulling big clouds at Dr. Light's funeral. Just puffing big cotton. Not a lot of vapists in the crowd, okay. Casually brings up his celebrity friend, man. Nonchalant cocaine use, man. My favorite. And finally, unsolicited diet advice, man. Oh, yeah, some people in this room can relate to that a little too hard. All right, what's next? Oh, I also sell toys on Etsy. Why are you guys booing on Etsy?
Anti-Etsy.
What a weird thing to be against. Wait, is Etsy problematic now? What did Etsy do? I like you, Mama Mia. The North Foam Electric Chair. A fun, safe way to execute kids. The yo-yo. A staple of the gangsters rap community. Some kind of hip skateboard vibe. If you're a Christian, you could buy this. Tickle me Elmore Leonard. Across the top, it says, laugh with the author of Rum Punch. If people are laughing right now, it means they're better than you. The Jimmy Carter in action. I'm sorry. The perfect gift for someone who only knows about Carter through the lens of 80s stand-up. The Train Train. You know the band Train? This is the train! Finally learned the meaning of the name of the band Train with the Train Train! It's the perfect way to meet Virginia. And it runs on reels, drops of Jupiter, aka propane. Be the coolest kid in your class, reunion, all aboard the Train Train!
Daddy works on carburetors. Mom's a fine mediator. Oh, President. Meet Virginia. I can't wait to meet Virginia. Yeah. Well, she wants to be the queen. And she thinks about her scene. Nobody. How could I be the only one in here who wants to meet Virginia?
John Candyland. The game that benefited greatest from the death of John Belushi.
I call Mog.
I like how I'm putting you on the spot for no reason.
Mom's friend, Charlie.
Mom's secret daytime friend who smells like cigarettes.
Later I called him Dad.
Stretch the Truth Armstrong, the doll that lies on its resume.
Warning, does not stretch.
I don't know, I'm
Give it to me. Give it to me. I'm gonna talk to this girl, give it to me. Put her on FaceTime, put it back on FaceTime. Give it to me. Call her back, give it to me. I can wait. Give it to me. Guns for girls, the sister. gangsters are killing it for themselves. Flaggy, the sass-talking Confederate flag. He goes, the Civil War wasn't about slavery. I don't even know what slavery is. This is an anti-racist joke. And you guys are super worried about it. Sorry, this isn't a safe space. What else can I say? One of the other things that those red pillars said, are you getting triggered? Oh, God. Just the word tastes like poison in my mouth. I can't even pretend to be an alt-right asshole to get through one slide of a joke. Can you give Amanda your microphone, please? Sorry. Thank you. Just that way we can talk. Are you okay? You were making a face like someone farted.
Like, I know you and I love you, and I just want this, I want the crowd to know,
right,
that this is a bit.
Oh!
Yeah.
Because it's not clear.
I think you got the crowd.
How is this?
I know Asterios too, and he's a fucking racist.
Thank you!
Come on, Asterios, come
to us. Make America great again! I can't wait. They won't even laugh at that. It's really scary. These are our real genuine fears. I'm not afraid of the Down Under or whatever was in that Netflix show I didn't see. I am afraid of Trump.
Oh. The Down Under?
Oh, upside down?
I don't know. I have a job. Watch Netflix, the bar. I don't know. You know what I care about? Pay my goddamn alimony. That's what I care about. That's barbed to me. All right, let's keep going. The Lana Del Rey gun turns your voice into smoky, depressing mess. Much safer. Much better for the current political climate. I think we found the level. And then finally, I'm selling a bunch of Urkel bullshit. Including the Urkel pills. Wait, can you do your Urkel voice and we'll just go back and forth?
Okay.
The Urkel pill splitter.
Got any benzodiazepine?
The Urkel tub stopper.
Care for an indoor swim, my pet?
Urkel blank 1099s for freelance service.
Did I deduct that?
Oh, these goggles are cutting off the blood to my brain. I'm taking them off.
I hope you like face sweat. Thank you. What's your name?
Namitha.
One more time?
Namitha.
Round of applause for Namitha!
For letting me almost break the most important prop in her costume. German Chancellor Angela Merkel.
Ich bin ein Nerd. Karl ist ein Jokenslager.
But what's she holding? That's right. Iraq seeks uranium to power Urkelbot Army. She's the one that got us into that war.
Yes. When will she be held accountable?
I don't think there's no justice. Let's get serious for a moment.
Let's talk about the UN.
Yeah. The Urkel riot control baton.
Nerds gotta do what a nerd's gotta do.
And then finally, this one is not gonna go over well, so I hope you're ready for this. How to Lurkle with Steve Urkel. A 16-minute instructional video cassette starring America's favorite nerd.
Imagine my glasses are fogging up.
That's it, my pet. Take it all off.
God damn it! Oh, I love it. And remember, if you ever have a problem with one of my toys, no refunds. Now, all those toys are from a book I wrote called Toys for Cheap that Amanda published. You can pick it up at Artist Alley, booth CC10. Everyone, take out your phone and take a picture of this slide. Do it. We need the money. Oh, my Lord. I want to buy my own Scouter one day.
Yeah, there's a Mega Man vinyl album I need to buy. So if you guys help me do that.
And what color is the vinyl? That's right, blue.
Yeah.
Red for Proto Man. Pink for Roll.
I'm on it. Help me.
What other Mega Man specifics do I know? Let's see. And then finally, oh no, we already went through these. They're still funny. Wait, is that it? Am I out of jokes? I had more jokes. Let me get the rest of these jokes. Hold on. Wait just one fucking second. This is a bunch of bullshit. Let's see if this has any jokes in it. Click to add title. Sure. Oh, there they are. Then finally, my great uncle, this is actually not a joke, my great uncle Harold recently passed away. Yeah, he was a huge nerd. He would have been here this week, but he didn't make it. And, he left me a shitload of money. He left me like way too much money. And, but one of the things was, he was like, you have to buy a boat with this money. It was kind of like a haunted house provision. Like, you have to spend a night in a haunted house. So I want to come up with the best name for a boat to kind of honor his memory. And so let's just see if we can maybe find the best name for this boat. Now who's the loser, Dad? I got a boat now! Because your brother died. Real big financial liability. As a real spell? That's right, the most punishing way possible. The human garbage factory! I want to be there with you so bad! Oh my god, it looks like a Jimmy Buffett's Margaritaville got flushed out to sea. Love it. Boat full of ghosts!
Still on brand as spooky because of that boat.
Oh yeah, no, we're still on brand here. Come on. Casper's at the helm. Jingle and looking for Pringles. Which is also going to be my tombstone. The dead marriage. They just don't like stuff that's like slightly dark. I guess that's true. Because as nerds, our lives are horrific 99% of the time. We came here to escape from jokes like future poor person. Thank God I had something queued up that worked with that segue I improvised. Gone fishing for the approval of strangers. The absentee father. Please hang out with me. Danny DeVito's late in life career resurgence, colon the boats. And finally, the middlest of fingers to God himself. And you'll notice that's a boat docking inside another boat. Fuck you guys. Hey! I'm Stereos Koganos. You can find us at Artist Alley, number CC10. Write it down. Tweet it out. Buy our books. We're very poor. Ladies and gentlemen, Amanda Meadows. Yeah.